things are in the offing in the near future in the television end of FSU.
Yes, we're looking forward to considerably increased activity in television, George. Within the year, we hope, the university will have a low-power, non-commercial, educational television station on the air operating on Channel 11. It'll be used to train those students who are majoring in radio and television. It'll be used to extend university resources to the community, and it will be used as a classroom audiovisual gimmick on campus.